That's my beautiful daughter, Anthea, in the green. She put this whole thing together and we'll be playing the piano.
Mary's husband Joseph, who was chosen by God was from Bethlehem. So Joseph took his wife Mary, riding on a donkey, and they traveled a long way to Bethlehem. So the shepherds rejoiced, took their sheep, and traveled to the stable. They found the baby Jesus wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger.
had no idea my daughter could play the piano so well.
I'm coming to the stage. On Christmas, we remember and celebrate the birthday of Jesus, the greatest gift God could ever give us.
Thank you.
person of Jesus. Jesus was once born in history, but he is born again and again every time anyone opens their heart to him. Please help us give glory to God by joining us in singing hymn number 65, Hark, the Herald Angels Sing.
Thank you.